Shop is the newest addition to the Gel Education Program's ventures. We are currently offering students credit apprentice courses that allow them to apply their computer expertise towards creating professional brochures, pamphlets, advertisements, documents, booklets, and business cards for all division and departments of Dallas County. Students work alongside specially trained officers to create, produce, print, bundle, and ship all work requests made by Dallas County Division, which gives them imperative occupational training that can be applied upon release. In 2009, the Gel Education Program began offering WECM art courses to a special jail population. The Gel Education Program works in conjunction with Parkland Hospital Jail Health to coordinate art courses for the behavioral observation mental health inmates at Lusteret West Tower. The behavioral observation art students are closely monitored by the Parkland Jail Health staff and Sheriff's Department mental health officers as they progress through each class session. This innovative program has played an important role in contributing to this special population's rehabilitation while incarcerated. The female students located in K South Tower's fourth floor are enrolled in El Centro's Business Office Systems and Support Program and are working toward the Software Application Specialist Certificate. These students take courses specializing in Microsoft Office software, such as word processing, desktop publishing, spreadsheets, Excel, business presentations, database, and advanced word processing, which will be most advantageous in making them a competitive asset in the workforce upon release. The male students located at Case South Tower first floor are enrolled in one certificate program and two award programs, Convergence Technology, Cisco Networking, and Technology Support. Introductory students take courses covering computer history and hardware, software basics, and are introduced to topics in security, networking, and programming. Intermediate students are enrolled in PC hardware and software classes, which allows them to learn the hardware and operating systems of the computer in more detail. Students learn computer assembly and disassembly, installation of computer operating systems, and fundamentals of networking technologies. Advanced students are enrolled in programming logic and design class, where they learn basic computer program design and use logic to solve computer problems, learn to use Visual Basic 2010, and perform 3D programming using Alice 3.0 as a programming tool. The final courses advanced students are enrolled in are Cisco 2 Routing Protocols and Concepts, Convergence Technologies, and Digital Home Technology.
I think that I've really learned how to accept advice and instruction, whereas being self-taught and then, you know, just teaching myself things, maybe I wasn't really getting a well-rounded education, and then, you know, now I have some accountability.
I have enjoyed the art classes tremendously. I didn't know that I had a natural ability to draw, and I've been invited back to the art classes, and I think that I'm going to go into the art business. I mean, the ladies here, they just love it. It definitely gives a lot of hope into the jail, and people just, I mean, these are people who didn't think they would go to school either. And so, I mean, I just see everyone so excited to get up in the morning. And so I would just say, just keep doing what you guys are doing. This is awesome. El Centro College extended this opportunity to me. I'm definitely going to go to El Centro. And I think that's awesome. They have, their instructors are absolutely amazing.
Coming in here and having an educational experience as opposed to the stuff that we usually deal with in jail has been very uplifting to me, because I was in a desperate situation before I came to jail. It's reminded me, you know, that there are always other options in life and other things I can do and that I'm good at, and that it's helped me a great deal. You can give people some hope and put it in a situation where there's some people that have some education can do study groups and things like that out there, because this is only a couple hours a day. But it changes the whole culture of jail and incarceration, and it changes everything, really. It could reach a tipping point and make things much better. So, you know, it's very good. It's something that should definitely be invested in further, I think.
Many students, after being released, have continued their pursuit of higher education and have exhibited outstanding leadership in their community.
I am a student, so I'm taking classes, and I work full-time with Innovation 360 as on their life development staff. So I work with clients on a daily basis, helping them through the same exact struggles, if not different, than I went through while I'm going to school.
Yes.
I do public speaking at high schools. Recently, it's been the Shattered Dreams programs. I spoke in Grand Barre and Grand Prairie to their schools. They have the mock drunk driving crash and funeral, and I talk about the consequences of drinking and driving and how real they are. I did a news release for the Irving Police Department DWI Task Force not too long ago as well. I'm actually summer one, I'm in the middle of my class and it's the last week, so I'm really excited about that, with Dallas County Community College, because they do offer the ability for me to take classes online, half online and then some in lecture, which is really helpful because I do work so much.
The jail education program has evolved greatly from its 1973 start of 2 classrooms. We now have 7 full functioning computer labs, 4 lecture rooms, and 4 art rooms. The jail program has more than 32 adjunct faculty and staff members, services 264 students for each fast-track session, and provides an average of 175 credit college courses each academic year. During the 2010-2011 academic year, the jail education program serviced over 2,045 students and accounted for approximately 128,500 contact hours for El Centro College and Dallas County Community College District. In attempts to keep the program pioneering in growth and expansion and preparing students to be competitive assets upon release into the workforce, the jail education program continues to add new coursework and certifications to its itinerary and proves to be a major provider to the academic and financial success of El Centro College. The jail education program hopes to gain community support as it delivers excellence in teaching, helping an underserved student population achieve the dream of success in higher education.